Don't do this at home. You always want to go one step at a time. I'm doing two because this is not the way you should do it at home. One step at a time with crutches. If that's too hard, make sure you sit down and scoot up the stairs or down the stairs. Do not do this at home.